I've seen a table that stretches farther than sea coasts. A table with space for me. The choicest meats and finest wines line mahogany. It's a celebration, a special occasion, a wedding supper. The invitations have gone forth and the date has come. Every ethnicity, language, men and women both to gaze on love. Trust is found at the table. All are equal at this feast without a label. I've seen the lights of candles illuminate, faces dressed in smiles, bread and grapes both found in piles, in abundance for those in attendance. What is it that you need? A friend? Family? To know and to be known? Why stand looking at the table all alone? You see, he prepares a table for me in the presence of my enemies, so they may see me delight in the finest of foods. Not because I'm better than my enemies, but so my enemies know that there is better, for they too have a place at this table. Healing for both body and soul is found at the table. Salvation for both mind and spirit are found at the table. The table is crying out its invitations, groaning to embrace those without reservation. The table is dripping with anticipation. The table is full and fat, but something is missing. Come to the table. There's a place for you.